Many instructors use the assignment tool in Sakai to administer, collect, and grade assignments. After grading, instructors release the grade and any feedback to students within the assignments tool. If the instructor is using gradebook in the course, assignment scores may also appear there. Assignments can be accessed in the following ways. The instructor might link an assignment in a lessons page, such as a weekly content page, or the assignment can be accessed within the assignments tool. Within a lessons page, assignment links are marked with a notebook icon. To access an assignment from a lessons page, click its link. A link at the top of the assignment will return to the lessons page. After working on an assignment, always make sure to submit or click the Save Draft button before navigating away. Alternatively, navigate to the Assignments tool from the Course Sites menu to the left to access assignments. A table with a list of assignments will display with details such as completion status, opening dates, and due dates. Assignments will be added to the table as soon as they become available for students. To view or work on an assignment, click its title. A progress bar will appear at the top of the page. Information about the assignment, such as the due date and grade scale, will display below the bar. Note that instructors may or may not allow late submissions. Carefully read the instructions provided by the instructor. If a rubric will be used for grading, click the Preview Rubric button to view the criteria for the assignment. The instructor will configure the assignment to allow for text or file submissions. For many assignments, both submission options will display, and in some instances, both may be required. For text submissions, enter text directly into the rich text editor. The editor will automatically save via the web browser. However, we recommend drafting responses in an application outside of Sakai, such as Microsoft Word or Google Docs. The text can then be copied and pasted into the editor. That way, loss of work can be further prevented. To add an attachment, click the Choose File or Browse button in the Attachments area. Locate and select the file, and click Open. When the uploading is complete, a link with the file name will appear, with the file size and a timestamp next to it. If multiple files are required, repeat the uploading process as needed. To delete a file, click the Remove link. Be aware that uploaded attachments aren't automatically saved, unlike the text in the editor. To leave the assignment and continue working on it later before it's due, click the Save Draft button. When ready to proceed with the submission process, click the Proceed button. Note the progress bar status of In Progress. On this page, your submission content will display for review. To make any changes, click the Edit button. Otherwise, when ready, click Submit. Upon submission, the progress bar will indicate a status of submitted. A confirmation message will display, and you'll receive a confirmation email as well. When the instructor has finished grading, their feedback and score will appear in the assignment, and the status of the assignment will be updated to Returned. For questions about assignments or instructions, contact your instructor. For technical help with the Sakai Assignments tool, click the Help button at the top right. More information about the Assignments tool can be found in our other videos or by visiting the PLU Knowledge Base.